Welcome, Kickstarters. Today I want to go over the Zcapture system. So we have here the baby Zcapture system, and here the full-sized Zcapture system. Pretty straightforward, the differences between them. The baby Zcapture system is much smaller in size and carries a much smaller load. Has built-in Arduino. We've got USB power and your camera connectivity, and that's about it. The thing that's kind of fun about this is this can be powered 100% by your USB port on your computer, meaning that you don't have to worry about extra cables, power sources. It's more portable. It actually really works really well sitting right next to your laptop on your desktop. So kind of a fun little version there. And this is the somewhat more capable full-size Zcapture system. Much larger stepper motor in this system. Right now we've got a NEMA 17 stepper motor, and pretty different on this. We've actually got external power supply dedicated to this unit. We've got our USB ports and our camera connectivity, as well as a remote control. And the remote control is just basically a way to allow this unit to run completely independent of a computer, whereas the baby Zcapture system requires a computer to operate properly. This system is completely standalone, so the idea of taking half a dozen of these and setting them up in individual stations and having a production line of Zcapture systems running simultaneously is really quite realistic. All you then have to do is harvest your images from your cameras and off you go. You can process them with the Zcapture software suite.
And with the Zcapture software suite, you're easily able to edit the photos and stitch them together into really rich, engaging online content that you can integrate into your website really quite easily. So that's a high-level overview of the Zcapture system and the models that we're offering for this Kickstarter. We really look forward to the support of the Kickstarter community, and please support our Kickstarter. Thank you.